We have registered an offence at the airport police, Dabolim airport police station. Upon receipt of complaint from the chief immigration officer at Dabolim, wherein accused person Michael Felix Rodrigues, resident of Siolim, impersonated another person by name of Puttu Lakhaya from Telangana and came with a fake passport. His passport was promptly detected as fake at the immigration counter, and he was handed over to Dabolim Airport Police Station. The accused person has been arrested after registering offence under Section 468, 471, 420 IPC and Section 12 of Passport Act. Further investigation is in progress to find out as to how he has procured his fake passport.